McDonald's does not make the best burger. Can we all agree on that? They do, however, have a system that's airtight, and they can hire people, pay them $8 an hour, and that shit's gonna taste the same no matter where you are in the country. This amount of ketchup, this amount of mustard, you can't mess it up. But a lot of you guys, the problem is that all of your is in your head. Nobody can plug into that. I need to give people access to my software. Otherwise, I will never have leverage in my life.